we're underway at last, and it's Atletico Madrid who've kicked off. The Atletico Madrid lineup. Juanfran starts with Felipe Luis as the fullbacks. Thiago plays. No booking from the referee, just the free kick. Goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. I don't need to say much more, Alan, than Leo Messi, do I?
He's an all-round quality centre-forward, is this lad. And
I think the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense. Ivan Rakitic. Comes in with a tackle. Jordi Alba. And he's lost the ball. Well, you just wonder with Atletico Madrid whether the bigger the occasion, the sterner their resolve. They're that kind of team, aren't they? And it's a big occasion playing Barcelona here.
It's the kind of club that no player would look forward to facing, and that's a huge compliment to this Atletico team.
Lionel Messi. Gabi. They might open them up now. Can he do it? Goal kick here. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. Piqué. Luis Suarez. Barcelona on the attack. It's nicely worked until that point, and it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Sergio Busquets. Proper clearance, well away from the danger zone. Jordi Alba. Sergio Busquets, able to make a good interception. He's lost control. And it's played to Fernando Torres. Gabi. Neymar. That tackle's got in the ball. Lionel Messi. Atletico Madrid winning possession. Shot on! Over the top of the bar by some distance. Ivan Rakitic. Iniesta. Good forward play from them. And shoots! Blocked from Felipe Luis. And it's played to Fernando Torres. Now Messi. Barcelona awarded the throw here. Ivan Rakitic. Rakitic! Decent block. Neymar. Possession won back by Atletico Madrid here. Raul Garcia got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. He's got his shot off now. Claudio Bravo with a save that doesn't trouble him. advantage. Sergio Busquets.
The shot's on!
He's made the save. That will help ease the pressure. Raul Garcia. Barcelona to get the throw. Jordi Alba. Iniesta. Lionel Messi. Great tackle. Iniesta. Break maybe from Barcelona. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there. Maybe that will ease the pressure. Played to Fernando Torres. Tackle right on the edge of the pitch. Ball forced over the line. It's Fernando Torres. Lionel Messi.
Got room to hit this.
Messi! Oh, it's in there.
A goal for Messi. And he's just taken the keeper out of the equation. Simple as that. With that finish into the top left.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. I don't know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. And he's given the free kick. Javier Mascherano. Sergio Busquets. And that's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half. Well, so far, so good for Barcelona, leading at half-time. Ivan Rakitic. Suarez! Very good try, just off target. Tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Free kick.
This might be it.
He's hit it far too high. Lionel Messi, his first half performance, Alan.
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Neymar. Well, that's good support as they build this attack. Now it's Thiago. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team.
Sergio Busquets.
And Thiago. Juan Ferran. Gabi. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
Luis Suarez.
Iniesta. Ivan Rakitic. Now Torres. Well, that's very good position.
He can hit it here.
And the goalkeeper able to deal with that quite comfortably. Well, here comes the support. Oh, time to get the cross now.
Shot,
and that's a goal for Barcelona. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Gabi and Thiago. Raul Garcia. It'll be a throw now after the tackle.
Sergio Busquets.
Raul Garcia. Maybe the cross. Trying to just clip it in. Iniesta.
Luis Suarez.
It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Griezmann. Ivan Rakitic.
Chance from the pass. No chance for the goalkeeper. Right up into the top corner, the shot.
A goal from Suarez, and look at that, it's hit the stanchion top right. No keeper would get a hand on that.
I did think that this would be one of the tightest games we've seen, Alan, but it's extraordinary, it's gone the other way.
Yeah, it has. It has. I think everybody in the stadium is quite surprised by that, because the one side has been knocking the ball about nice and crisply, the other one's been chasing it and looked flat, lethargic.
Goes for goal!
In for the challenge, he made the block.
Space for the shot!
A decent effort, just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Neymar. Strong.